It is, but welcome. It's a distinct honor to be here this year. I'm so excited to have met quite a few of you, but I look forward to meeting the rest over the next few days. I remember sitting in your seat this time last year. You know, it's just a whirlwind of thoughts, so I can only imagine how you feel right now. There's jitters, there's nerves, but it's all excited, and hopefully it's all good energy. So if you have any questions or anything you want to talk about, I'm here the next week and a half for you. So with that being said, you are about to embark on the year of your life. This is really just the beginning. It's a huge part of it, but it is not the entire part. You're representing now this festival, and you will keep your title now as your respective county and city for the rest of your lives. So really enjoy that, and you've done your families and friends and community so proud already by being here. So with that being said, I know that we will have to go down to 32, but remember that's not how it's, you're not defined by who makes the TV and who doesn't. So I think that's the biggest message I want to start off with, because obviously as you go along, during this experience, you will become attached and the emotions will be running high, but just keep that in mind that you're here now and you've made it. And the next 2 weeks, we're here to celebrate you and honor you, and our families and friends are here to applaud you and support you and cheer you on. So congratulations again on behalf of everyone here. You guys have been absolutely spectacular, and I hope you know on behalf of the 2016 girls, we are all huge fans. And we've been talking up, and obviously everyone's a huge supporters of their own respective county and cities are like, oh no, ours is the best. So we're all rooting for you in ours as well. So congratulations, and I look forward to meeting all of you over the next couple days.